So we're at the Vatican right now, and oh my God, is that him? Oh my God, it's the Pope! It's the Pope!
This is just strange Roman Catholic.
That must be the statue where they got the Fruit of the Loom idea.
Very good.
Square, Vatican City. I have to be very careful about what I say here because I've gotten a lot of glares so far. It's actually surprising since I'm 18. I should have come here last year when I would have been 17, a legal child. Then I'm pretty sure people would pay less attention to what I said and more of my sexy body. If you didn't get that last one, I was making a young boy sex priest joke. I'm in the center of the Catholic Church right now. I feel like that would be obvious. We also went to the Sistine Chapel today. They did not allow any photography, so I couldn't film. But it was small, had a lot of amazing paintings done by Michelangelo, and I've been told that he hid a lot of sexual innuendos in there, and that's exactly what I saw. There was a lot of naked people, and the church apparently did not like that. But if you exit the Sistine Chapel, you come into a gift store where they're selling copies of all of those paintings, so they've obviously turned around on that, and they're profiting off of his work. It was really loud in there, really echoing, and what didn't help was every 5 minutes someone would come on the intercom and shush everyone and say, "Silence!" and then quiet in a bunch of other languages. And everyone tried to talk over that, so it only made things worse. The Catholic Church, they really know how to control people.
They dress like that all the time. And you see the way
if you listen really carefully, you can hear the Halo theme playing in the background. Oh. Say what you will about the Catholic Church, and I have and will continue to do so, but they knew how to build a cathedral. They knew how to build a damn fine cathedral. Just went through St. Peter's Cathedral. I don't think I can go to any museums anymore because no other building, sculpture, painting will ever live up to what I just saw in the scale of it. It's one thing to see all these videos and pictures, but I will say, just standing there, it was something. Wow. Just...
wow.
I don't have a fear of heights. I just have a fear of falling from heights. Uh-huh.